Hello everyone, I welcome you all to this session of module 21 on consultation of teachers and administrators as an integral part of school counseling. The learning objectives of this session would be understand the roles of the schools and teachers in shaping students, recognize the significant roles of teachers in a student's well-being, identify the problems faced by the students during their schooling. Teachers and administrators as moderators in school counseling. Teaching apart, teachers have many added responsibilities, especially in the contemporary world. Teachers play a very important role in different aspects of students' development. These include cognitive, behavior, social development of the student. Giving importance on the role of teachers in fostering the mental well-being of the students, teachers can be a facilitator to provide support and counseling to students, and importantly, they can be a consultant to a school counselor. The whole concern of a school counselor is to have a preventive and developmental approach in counseling students. This approach stresses the contribution of school teachers towards creating a caring and welcoming environment for students to help them identify their problems in the early stage, recognize and develop their potentials for all-round growth. For this, school teachers have to integrate with their administrators. The administrators have to step up resources to promote school counseling. School teachers and administrators need to work collaboratively with the school counselor at large and to act as moderators to help students accomplish overall development and for ongoing learning. The school is considered to be the second social establishment after the family. A school is not just a place for teaching and instructing the students, it is a place where students are equipped to face the world in future. Not only does it provide education for a student's career, students also learn social skills, tolerance, diversity, and self-discipline. Each one of us as adults, when analyzing our individual paths, find many of the foundation of who we are in our teachers. Teachers can play an important role in a student's well-being. Teachers not only impart knowledge, they also act as role models and mentors. As teachers spend most of their time with students, they have the opportunity to observe and supervise the students in the best possible ways when compared to any other significant adult in any school child's life. They also provide suitable environment for the student's development. They can look for signs of trouble and prevent problems by providing proper counseling and guidance. Depending on the severity of the problem, they can even refer the student to a competent person who can help solve the problem or support them in a difficult situation. If the student's condition requires a professional help, the teacher can refer the student to a school counselor and also prepare him to communicate with the professional. Thus, they represent an important support for the student's well-being. Now let us see the problems faced by students. There are various problems that a student meets during the school days and in the school environment as well. These can be from family, school, behavior and discipline, emotional and self-knowledge areas. Now let us see the family issues. Students come from various backgrounds. They can be from poor socio-economic conditions, financial conditions. They may be also coming from difficult situations like living in single parent families, living with divorced parents, and so on. Students undergoing emotional problems due to family abandonment, which can be because of parental migration, desertion and so on, and conflicts within family, parents' death, sibling rivalry, etc. When we look into the school problems, it can be that the students are unable to adjust to school environment and they may become the school dropout, the absenteeism in the class, children having learning difficulties, behavior problems like ADHD and problems of anxiety as well. Emotional disturbance is the lack of attention or affection from parents and the closed ones, physical and emotional abuses, having poor emotional control, and so on. When we talk about the behavior problem, it can be the acts of bullying or aggression towards others, failure to obey rules and regulations, attempts of suicide or self-harming, committing criminal acts or violence. When we look into the identifying and self-image problems, the need to realize his or own identity is one of the most important aspects. The pressure of meeting expectations from others and themselves and focusing on evolving personality development during adolescent years can be one such problem what the students may face in their identity formation. Now, let us see the need and importance of counseling service. It is important to emphasize that students experience a wide range of problems in the school and at home. Relating to his or her adaptability, handling challenges, decision making, etc., most of these problems are self and environment based. Now let us see some of the problems that the students may face. It is about developing proper study habits, change of subjects, making and maintaining friends, feeling of being inferior to others, getting along with peers, fear due to bullying, fear due to examination, less involvement or being dull in school-related tasks, discontinuing from school, continuous absence from school, planning for the future, relationship problems, problems related to underachievement, problems with manners and classroom behaviors. Teachers are required to take certain steps at the classroom level in order to prevent some of these problems. In such situations, it is important for the teacher to identify and understand the cause of these problems first and then take measures accordingly. In this video, we have seen in a nutshell about the roles of school and teachers in shaping students and in students' well-being as well as problems faced by students during their school. In the next video, we will discuss about the qualities of teachers in promoting life skills and adaptability among students. Thank you.